Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. I am Sajad and you are watching my YouTube channel Pharma Inform. In Pharma Inform, we are discussing multiple choice questions. Now we will discuss our question number 111. Let's start. Alpha tocopherol occurs as alpha tocopherol, as we read and discuss in previous videos, is a vitamin E. It occurs as solid product, liquid product, semi-solid product. All of the above. So right answer is option B. Alpha tocopherol appears as liquid product. Question number 112. Ascorbic acid is also known as vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D. So the right answer is option C. Ascorbic acid is also known as vitamin C. Question 113. Ascorbic acid is used as preservative, therapeutic agent, antioxidant, B and C. Right answer is option D. Ascorbic acid is used as a therapeutic agent and antioxidant. Question number 14. Ascorbic acid occurs as powder form, liquid form, semi-solid product, all of the above. Right answer is A. It appears as in powder form. Question number 115. Bronopol is used in tropical pharmaceutical products as. Here the question is about the Bronopol. Option A is antimicrobial preservative. Option B, robifacient. Option C, emollient. All of the above. The right answer of the question is A, antimicrobial preservative. Question number 116. Cetrimide in pharmaceutical products is used as antimicrobial preservative, disinfectant, antiseptic, all of the above. Right answer is D. Cetrimide is used as antimicrobial, as disinfectant, and as antiseptic. Question 117. Chlorobutanol in pharmaceutical preparations is used as antimicrobial preservative, plasticizer, local analgesic, all of the above. So chlorobutanol is used as antimicrobial preservative, plasticizer, local analgesics. Right answer is D. Question 118. Cholesterol is used in topical pharmaceutical preparations as emulsifying agent, emollient, improve water absorbing power of ointment, all of the above. Right answer is D. Question 19. Citric acid in pharmaceutical products is used as buffering agent, chelating agent, flavor enhancer, all of the above. So right answer is D. It is used as a buffering agent, also as a chelating agent, and also as a flavor enhancer. Question number 120. Cyclomethicone is used in pharmaceutical preparations as emollient, humectant, viscosity enhancer, all of the above. So the right answer is D, all of the above. So hope you can easily understand all these MCQs, and if you have any confusion, you can ask in the comments. If you like the video, share it to the others, subscribe our channel. Till the next video, Allah Hafiz.